In summer, I would say that we would call this summertime a very cold day. It's only 18 degrees Celsius today. There is some sunshine, but it's a perfect, absolutely wonderful day to cut the grass. See, I can just drive around in this all afternoon and boot around and cut the grass. And you know, if it was like 30 or 40 degrees Celsius out, well, you wouldn't even be outside. So, woohoo! Look at that. All ready to get cutting. We got all our burr bushes down, but they're growing back good and quick. So, we've got to come up with a plan for that. We trimmed off the old trunk there, stump. And this one, Donna's trimmed up. I like it, Donna. Looks good. She's just raking up that stuff, collecting it all.
Stump one, but only on this side.
Yeah. Yeah. That's a great idea. Yeah. Well, we'll see. I'm a little nervy about that, but. Yeah, maybe. Oh, look at that. It's gonna be good. All right, pitter-patter, gotta get at her.